There are two types of audio streams or transmit flows in Dante: unicast and multicast. Dante devices support a limited number of transmit flows. The actual number varies by device. Unicast flows are one-to-one routes that deliver audio to and from specific devices, and they support four channels of audio simultaneously. A configuration that sends the same audio to many destinations at one time is called a fan-out. The use of large fan-outs may exhaust our supply of unicast flows. The solution to this problem is multicast. A multicast flow broadcasts the audio so that multiple receivers can subscribe, but the transmitter is only using one of its available flows. If you subscribe multiple devices to the same transmit channels via unicast, Dante Controller may alert you with the message "fan-out configuration detected" in the event log. The red indicator tells us that there is an error in the event log. Click that indicator to see the log. The event log reports a fan-out issue on FOH console, so let's inspect the subscriptions using device view. We double-click the device and open device view. The devices that we are inspecting are all receiving the same unicast flows from FOH console. There are four devices subscribed via unicast to the same two channels on FOH console, which means that FOH console is producing four flows with the exact same audio. If we create a multicast flow for these channels, the receivers will automatically switch to that flow, and the transmitter will only have to produce one flow instead of four. While FOH console is selected, click the Create Multicast Flow button in the toolbar. Choose the channels you wish to add to the multicast flow by checking the appropriate boxes. Click Create. Multicast flows are indicated by a double arrow icon in the status column. Multicast bandwidth readout on the status bar is now showing a bandwidth value for the multicast flow we just created. You can delete a multicast flow from the Transmit tab of the Device view. Open Device view. Click the Transmit tab. Then select the multicast flow you wish to delete and click the Delete key. Because the flows have reverted to unicast, we now have a fan-out issue once again appearing in the event log. Thanks for watching this video on using multicast in Dante Controller.